thank God for. One, I want every veteran in this place to be given thanks for giving and risking their life to protect this country. My second part, and I'm sorry, I don't want to hurt no Yankees play feelings, okay? But damn, if they just leave our statues alone, let us live in peace. You got that right, my friend. Now, I've got a song here. Right now, I'm shaking because I put a lot of heart into what I do. Oh, do you hear the winds blow? Do you hear the winds blow? There's a statue of General Lee. I stood proud by a tree. As Washington watches it fall. And there are names written on a wall, defaced to make soldiers crawl. And freedom is their last battle cry. Now through the smoke I can see towns burning through the trees, and voices of hatred raised high, led by liberal fools who disobey their own rules. Lost from logic with a passion to die. Oh, 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 oh. Do you hear the winds blow? Oh, 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 oh. Do you hear the winds blow? Now listen for the sounds of statues torn down. And remember it's an eye for an eye. Facing our dead, statues are removed from their beds. God calls the South from up high. Take up your sword and stand for the Lord as God calls the South to arms. Just take up your sword. God calls the South to arm. Do you hear the winds blow? Do you hear the winds blow? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Do you hear the winds blow? Now don't give up your guns or turn and run, 'cause the media wants us all to crawl. Militias will stand their ground while the law's ordered to stand down. Told not to protect our country or our hometown. Yet heroes give up their lives just so freedom won't die. While spit on by ungrateful clowns, our history must last, or you'll relive the past, and a civil war will be country bound. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Do you hear the winds blow? Sam.